By that time, I was already just below.
Could you see what most of the people did? Do you remember?
I saw some coming out this way around and coming this way, and then I saw some coming from the side.
Yeah, when the winds die, it gets really, like, it can get massive.
Yeah. Yeah, that, and I was looking at the arrow too, so the arrow was pointing that way. So.
Yeah. Down, really low, okay? Because the plane is about 4 feet high. You're gonna have this feeling you're gonna fall because I force your body to be leaning forward, and you're gonna keep your hands in here, so you're gonna think you're gonna fall, but you won't. You're gonna be stuck, you should be unbalancing, okay? So we're gonna squat down like that, take a few steps. The door is gonna be on the right side. We're gonna turn all the way around and turn on the left side by here. I'm gonna bring your head back on my shoulder, and then I'm gonna shout to you when you're ready. Set, arch, and off we go to the left. I'm the one that gets you out of the airplane. You don't have to push yourself out. What I need you to do as soon as we leave the plane, I need you to put your feet forward as much as you can and kick your legs all the way back. It's like you're trying to touch your feet. You're not going to get any close. You're going to only kick my butt, which is perfect. You're going to keep your hands on the harness until you feel me tapping your shoulders. Yep. And then when you feel me tapping your shoulders, you're going to bring them out.
Oh, okay.
Okay, show me. Put your hands out here. And your hips forward. Nice. This is it, your free fall. It's pretty easy. We're gonna be like this for a whole minute, okay? No flailing, no kicking. Just keep your body like that. Yes. Look around, have a good time. You're gonna have a camera flying around you. So it's gonna be pretty fun, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
We're gonna be in free fall from 13 and a half all the way down to 5, and then I'm gonna deploy the parachute. Okay, it's gonna get very quiet. We're gonna be able to talk to each other. And then at that time, when the parachute opens, I'm gonna readjust your legs.
Hello, Margaret.
Hello.
Hey, what are we doing today?
Skydiving.
Yeah! It's your first time, huh?
Yes.
And how do you feel about that? You excited?
Yeah, I am.
Are you nervous at all?
Not at all.
You're not nervous at all?
No.
You're not even scared?
No.
Nope? I'll tell you what. It's probably because you're not going with that guy, Manny.
I had a friend that said, you guys, you don't want to die, so you're going to take good care of me.
Okay.
That was her. She's
what,
a diver.
What do you think it's going to be like?
I just think it's going to be just total freedom. Silence.
You're probably right, but what do you say we go out and find out for ourselves?
Sounds good to me.
All right, have a good sky, Maggie. I'll see you up there.
All right.
We're almost there. How do you feel now?
I'm right. I'm tight in. Oh my God.
In a few
few minutes, we'll be outside in free fall. 2.5 miles up, 120 miles an hour straight down. Does that scare you at all?
Well, when you say it that way, maybe a little.
No, I was talking to Manny.
I'm not silly.
It does a little, but I can't see that. Oh, I did.
Probably be all right.
It will.
All right, well, good luck, you guys.
Good.
See you outside.
Something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there? I'm holding my hand. I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. I will keep you took for granted. All the times I never let you down, you stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well,
do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Even with Manny?
Uh-huh.
All right, congratulations. Nice shot of you guys.
Thank you.